everybody, it's Grandman here. And today I'm here with Megan and Sean, who's behind the camera.
Hi.
Hi. We're at Kit Kat Studio right now, and we're hoping to make some special Kit Kats and try some limited edition Kit Kats. We tried a couple already, and they're pretty swaggy, I must say. Oh, so tempting.
Dark chocolate makes you more healthy.
It makes you more healthy, or makes you less unhealthy? What do we got here? We got like salted pretzels, yeah, crushed walnuts, fragrant pink rose petals.
Brownie crumbs?
Brownie crumbs.
That's not even the good part of the brownie, that's the stuff that falls
juicy
off.
Juicy tart cranberry.
Yeah. Y'all should read, man. Put a berry in there, like raspberry or something.
The
coconut.
This is for I ate a berry.
Dark chocolate.
Oh, enter your name. Okay, let's go with Brown Man.
Brown Man comedy.
I'll let you choose this one.
Mountain.
Yeah.
Scrumptious.
Okay.
I like
mountain. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we got other
pick,
stuff.
Pick a box.
Dramatic music.
Comedies,
watering break.
Yeah, that's pretty good. And then the piece de resistance.
Anderson Silva's unexpected break.
We got our stuff. We're gonna go home and taste it. And hopefully we won't catch diabetes. We have fun at
Studio. Everyone should come.
If you guys want me to go to any restaurant or a store or anything like that, let me know and email me or Facebook me or leave a comment and I'll get back to you and we'll see what we can do. So thank you for lovely Megan and Sean for cameramanning. And so we'll see you again next time. See you. Bye.
You just look like a crazy chick.